I got that adrenaline momentum, got going with 'em. Never gonna slow up in 'em. Ready to snap any momentum. What's going on, everyone? It's JJ Snake. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to my GM mode in WWE 2K22. We have a little challenge going here. I must complete every commissioner goal every single week, trying to beat this on hard and answer every promise and every email I get. See how this goes. So far, if you watched last episode, it was going great until the very end, and I thought I was going to have a really good pay-per-view, and Triple H messed it all up. And yeah, so we're kind of behind right now. As you can see, the ratings are starting to dip a little bit towards the NXT UK, but we got a long way to go. We're only a tenth of the way through this. 10%, that's it. We got 90% to go, and I think it's time to say let's do this. FYI, wearing the same shirt because I'm literally recording this right after. So don't think I'm some disgusting human being that doesn't do laundry or wash myself. I promise you, it's right after. So, let's continue. First things first, get these arenas booked. Money's already starting to become irrelevant because that's what this game does. I'm not playing games now, I'm pissed. We fell really behind last episode. Alright, we got Io Shirai. Dakota Kai match, got Randy Orton tag team randomly. You know what we're gonna do here? We're gonna do, hold on, we got Finn and Dawkins going hard. We are gonna get the title off of Randy. This is why I like to fix match things. Actually, that'd be kind of pointless. We're just gonna have to have a random tag team. I was gonna say let's have Randy and Finn go for the tag team gold. We still can do that, actually. So let's do that. Whoops, not that. Let's do Randy versus Drew and Angelo for the tag team titles. Just get some extra. Oh yeah, they're both bruisers, both fighters. This tag team match is gonna slap. Get a championship on somebody too. I forgot to put that on somebody just to give them extra popularity boost. Io, we got her main event match. I assume we're gonna do the tag team action here. That gives Dakota a match as well. Tamina is hurting though. Regardless, I need you to fight because it's either going to be Io versus Tamina or this tag team match. So let's do that. Little main event action that gives two birds with one stone. Do not put Io Shirai in a match. All right, so this is where I'm going to have to call you out, Triple H, because I have to because of the promise. So this doesn't technically mean I fail what I'm saying by not completing both because I can't complete both. So I'm going to have to put her in a match this week. That's just the way it's going to have to be because of this promise that I have. All right, what else are we working with here? Let's get this finally got going, thank God. Get them in another title match. Two tag team matches are putting me a little short on the roster though. Got to put these two in a match. We're going to have to do charity with Mickey James, and I'm going to have to leave the rest empty. Actually, maybe not. Hold on. Let's sign somebody for Mickey to face, since I do have a little bit of dough. All the heels were here last episode, and now they're all faces and all men. All right, we will sign... Dolph Ziggler to do our charities every week. I have to make this the main event, unfortunately. I'm highly debating between these two, which to put in the first match. My gut's telling me the tag team match, so we're gonna do that. Actually, how's the stamina looking? Just to ensure that this is better, we'll give it a table spot. Hell spa, buy that up. All right, I'm locked in right now, let's go. All right, simulate it up. Randy and Finn lose the tag team championship match in a 4-star fucking match without a rivalry. Okay, well, after you two are done, both of you guys are done with your single feuds, you guys are like this for like 2 months. You guys are gonna be like glue for those tag team championships. Mid-card, NXT, there's no way this is beating that match. Give me like 3.5 or close, or 4, I guess. Yeah, give me a 4. I'm fine with that. They can all be 4s. All right, finally, a good show. They're going to get the computers and they're going to have all 5-star matches because that's what they do. This match should be decent too. 3 stars. There we go. All right, give me a 4-star, ladies. I doubt it. I had no choice but to book this. 3.5. Damn it. All right, that's fine. It's not the weakest. That's a pretty solid show. Simulate these scrubs. Nobody wants to watch NXT UK. All right, that's not too bad. Amazing booking. Yeah, whatever, dude. Nobody wants to watch no 2-star match. 71K for us. 56. All right, we got some back. All right, got 15K back. Got it under 50,000. All right. I mean, who the heck is watching NXT UK? Look at their champions. Nobody wants to see Mia Yim as Reckoning, I think her name is, for Retribution. Is that? Yeah, that's the faction. And then Apollo Crews. I mean, nobody wants to watch that. Got Randy freaking Orton and Asuka as our champs. Come on. Let's be real here. Randy Orton, I told you Finn and I really hit it off. You lost, man. I mean, you will definitely be getting another tag team match. Even though we didn't get the win, Finn and I could definitely shake up the tag team division. You are the NXT champion. What do you want a tag team championship match for? Hey, boss, I have a proposition for you. This bitch. How about you and I have ourselves a little partnership? Oh, my God. I hate these ones. You have my back. I'll have yours. Yeah, count me in. Yay. I'm going to have somebody else hold me up for 100K because they're going to get pissed. Ensure that Mickey James cuts a promo this week. I can gladly do that. She could be on charity duty too. Whoops. Okay, perfect. Nice little health spa for that. On an interfere in Charlotte Flair's match. I feel like stamina is starting to get a little concerning here. Yeah, a little bit. Let's do Charlotte. She have a singles rivalry? Nope. Let's do Charlotte versus Asuka again. We'll get a little interference from Shayna. We don't need a title match. X, what does she want? Me to interfere. Oh, me to interfere. Almost forgot about that. Actually, I'm not doing that this week. I got 3 weeks to do it. I don't have to do it this week. Because I don't want Asuka pissed at me. She's my number one player right now. Okay, interfere on Asuka. There we go. Alright, perfect. Alright, these two need to have a title match again. Let's get Balor and Finn going again. Let's get a little Extreme Rules. And let's get... I need Tamina to have the week off for sure. Let's do you two against each other. Give that to Tamina. Hell Spa 2. Vito random superstar. We're on the rebound, guys. Everybody likes an underdog story. They just had to put me behind from the get-go, so we had a little bit of a comeback story. I mean, hey, American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes, we'll come back to WWE. That was the greatest story of the year. I feel like I should have probably switched. I gotta get used to doing that. I should have put this first, I feel like. God, come on, give me a nice 4.5-er. 4, yeah, it should have been first. That's okay, not too bad. At this point, I'll take some quality matches. Murphy and Robert Roode. 3.5-er? Eh. I don't know why this one's... I guess two specialists against each other. Nothing too crazy, but still. I'm going to kill them at the pay-per-view. I'm just saying. They're going to like Hell in a Cell or something. All right. Championship on the line. Orton. And Drew McIntyre is new champion again. 4-star. All right, NXT UK, what you guys got? Yeah, it's pretty even. Actually, it is even, isn't it? I outdid them by 0.5-star. All right, so 60K for me. Health spa for me. Take that. All right, we beat them by 2,000. It's all right. Closing the gap back. Got to do it. Baby steps. Just a quick reminder, your fans want to see great matches, but they also don't want to. They do want to watch a show with variety and fights. I know I am being a little boring with the match stipulation. I'm trying a different approach. Usually I'm like all. Usually my normal strategy, so you guys know real quick, I'm usually like extreme rules tables. I don't go like Hell in a Cell every day or anything like that. Just stipulation matches, get the stamina down, and then I just keep like hiring people from free agency and legends and stuff like every month or two, just to like just to keep the flow going. So none of their stamina matters. My friends and family have been waiting for me to compete in Cincinnati. All right, got you. I'm really psyched for this upcoming pay-per-view. Can't wait for a great match. Okay. So I promised him to appear this week and promised Robert Roode to appear in the pay-per-view. No problemo, man. Oh, wait, what's your goal? Have at least one TLC match this week. All right. Stamina's looking good. Right after giving Tamina a break, I think we might kill her again. Yeah, let's do that. TLC. Oh, this is going to be a great match. 4.5 or rare. Hell of a main event. I mean, sometimes the commissioner goals give you ideas. Vito Random Superstar, sign me up. Hell Spa, sign me up. Angela Dawkins, just an appearance, right? Yeah, it doesn't even have to be a match. Opener. You Orton versus Drew again. We'll give them the week off next week. Tables action. Hopefully you don't get injured. I'll be really pissed. Do Rude and Murphy again. Balor Dawkins. Yeah, we could do that too. I might need to sign some heads next week just to fill in some spots. Tables match, TLC match. There, you like your different match variety, Triple H? You like this shit? Alright, goals met. Alright, perfect order. We're good to go. 2 weeks till pay-per-view. Feeling good about this one. Please don't screw me over again, Triple H. I need this pay-per-view. We're gonna be in a deep hole, man, if he screws me over. Alright, good. Nice little 4, 4.5 to start. Right? 4.5. Let's go. Rivalry, level 4, ready for that pay-per-view. Asuka doing some charity work. Normal match between these two. 3.5. All right. Give me a 4. Come on, guys. Come on. Give me a 4. Oh, my God. Why? They're both in the high 70s, aren't they? Popularity-wise, I don't get it. Mickey James charity. And this main event is going to slap. 4.5 right here. 4.5 to start, 4.5 to finish. What'd I say? There we go. Alright, as long as nobody throws a wrench in my plans at the pay-per-view, we should be having a good pay-per-view. Alright, that was a good show. Should be pretty decent pickup here. 73,000. Injury rehab card for completing the commish goal. Oh yeah, we picked up some big fans there. 25,000 almost. There we go. Back under 20. Closing that gap. Hey, my contract is up with the end of the week. These are the only emails I don't have to accept, by the way. These are just contract stuff. Obviously, I'm going to keep you. Why are they all being stingy? Sure, I'll keep you. For 19K. Moderate decrease, don't care. I noticed that you haven't been making regular use of your call-out promos. They're a useful tool. Don't tell me how to book. How about you stay up there in your office, Triple H? Enjoy your new little big office now that Vince is out of here. And let me book the show. You don't realize this, punk. Why you gotta call me out like that? But I'm a bit of a master on the mic. Okay. I want to make my mark in a promo tonight. Sure thing, Shayna. I think you should put me in a match with Charlotte Flair. I thought that was Ric Flair for a second. It threw me off. Because I always call Charlotte just Charlotte. Trust you on this. Okay. I mean, don't you fight her every week? Is it like one-on-one match? No. Within 3 weeks? Oh, pfft. Easy goal. Schedule a run-in this week. Shayna promo. All right, we'll get Shayna on that promo action. We'll get her to just do a self promo, maybe? And she got 4 on the mic? I don't know about all that. Not the greatest mic person I've ever heard. Shayna's a beast in the ring. I love Shayna to death. But I don't know about her mic skills being 4 out of 5. That's a little extreme. They're ready for their money, guys? Ready? Yeah. Always way ahead, no matter what. Even though they book all specialty matches, I don't. It's cheating. It's bullshit. That's what it is. It's a bunch of crap. Alright, health spa. Need to desperately give a health spa to Drew. And we're gonna give the two guy to Randy. We're gonna hire two legends that match with each other. Actually, hell yeah, yeah. You know what? We're gonna sign Umaga. And then Road Dog. Put them in a match. Good stuff, good stuff. Matching styles. Because we're going to need to give some people some breathers. So we're going to do Ziggler. First Murphy. And then we're going to have... Charlotte, how's your stamina looking? Not too, too bad. Alright, we'll do that. We'll give you your one-on-one match. Then let's hire somebody. Do we have any heel women? We're just gonna have to deal with it. Liv Morgan, you're gonna fight Mickey James. I feel like this gotta be the main. I feel like this one's good as the opener. Actually, just to make sure you guys are good, let's have some crazy match. Hell yeah, let's do a Hell in a Cell. You guys are pretty up there as well. I'll give you guys a tables match. Actually, go Extreme Rules. You two can go all out too. Tables match. And you guys can just have a normal match. Okay. That's not too bad. No promises, right? A match against Charlotte within 3 weeks. She's getting it right now. Shayna promo. Yep. Got that. Forgot about the run-in, so I'm glad I checked this. I almost forgot about that too. I would have failed. So I gotta interfere on her behalf. That's fine. That kind of works. Okay, that works out. That's fine. Dakota Kai match. Shayna match. Or promo, I mean. I need to schedule in a run-in. I don't count as a run-in. Oh, that kind of sucks. Who do I even have available for run-in? You know what? We're gonna do this instead. We're gonna have... Clear that. We're gonna have Io take on... In a normal match. And we're gonna have interference from Tamina on Io. There we go. I need a charity promo from somebody. We'll do charity from Liv. Yeah, we'll just do charity. That's fine. Okay. Everything's completed. All good. That was an interesting week. See, I mean, how the first month's kind of boring, and then you get into these last 9 months, whatever, 8 months, and it starts, you got to really tweak things. All right, see how this goes. Main event's going to be great, so it's a Hell in a Cell, automatically. 3.5. All right, give me at least a 4 in the main event, and we're good. These are probably going to be like 2.5ers. EO wins despite the interference. 1.5, that's disappointing. Disappointing is right. And you guys give me a 2.5, please? CM Punk interfering on the behalf of Charlotte. 3-star, okay. Okay, that kind of makes up for the other one. Let's go. Give me a 4, guys. No rivalry or anything. Matching styles, though. Hell in a Cell. Come on. Main event of NXT? 3.5. All right. I was hoping for more, but that's fine. So they smoked me this week, as I expected. 56,000 for us. And 65 almost for them. Okay, it's under 10,000 game. That could have been worse. Please, please, emails. Do not screw me over. and Triple H. Do you see how many Triple H messages I have? This pay-per-view is going to be jacked up again. I can already tell you that's what's going to happen. Contract up at the end of the week. Can you take a pay cut? Thank you. Somebody take a pay cut for me. Hey, something came up and Asuka can't take part in tonight's show. Hey, something's coming up and special matches will cost double. Io versus Mickey? It's okay to have rule breakers against each other. Wait. Whatever. I know what you're saying. They're both faces. Get over it. Good that you didn't screw me that out of that promise. I don't screw anybody out of promises, Charlotte. You know what show you're on? This is NXT run by your man, CM Punk. Mr. Punk, we succeed in all challenges here. I'm on a roll this NXT season. I've been putting in a lot of work, and I think I've earned a shot at the title. How about it? You're right. 3 weeks. Perfect, because I don't got time for that right now. I don't know if tag team titles count either. Okay. Payback. Ensure Charlotte Flair fights this week. I will. So what? I'm only missing Asuka then? So no tag team champion or no women's championship? That kind of sucks. Sorry, I already expected it to be bad. Oh wait, I got more stuff to buy. Alright, let's see what we got. I should have used that veto card, but I'll save them for later. Still in the early phases here. Alright, Robert Roode has to appear. And Murphy gets a title shot within 3 weeks. That's not a problem right now. I feel like this is auto main event right here. I'll move them around. Pay-per-views, I usually don't forget to move them around. This rivalry has to complete. That rivalry has to complete. At least they were only a level 2 rivalry for Asuka, so that's good at least. I might just run these two again. Another Hell in a Cell match, maybe? It's gonna be expensive though. Maybe I shouldn't do that. Yeah, it's tough. We'll work on that. We'll see how much money we got working with here. I really want to buy that 2 Extreme, but I really want to have a good pay-per-view too. Okay, Vito Champ for that. Ooh, see what I mean? Sometimes you get some nice cards. So let's do this match. Extreme Rules maybe? Nah, we'll do tables for that. I don't need them getting banged up again. These two can have a normal match, or these four, I should say. I don't know what to put first. None of them have been producing the way I've hoped. I feel like this has to be decent. Man, I'm running out of money real quick. Tables. We're pushing it. Okay. Alright. I think that looks good. That's all I got to work with, so... Double cost is screwing me. Alright, this is the last show of this episode. I feel like this should be solid. Got 4 rivalries completing out of the 5 matches. I was going to put them in Hell in a Cell, Umaga and Road Dogg, if it wasn't for the double cost thing, but got to do what you got to do. Alright, please let this be good. Come on, 4.5, please. Alright, 4. Rivalry complete. Give me straight 4s and a 5-star to end it, hopefully. This should be solid too, there's no reason. Oh man, that's it? 3.5? I thought that'd at least be 4. I was hoping 4.5, honestly. 3.5 probably, 4 hopefully. Not that great. Alright, can you two deliver, please? Murphy and Roode in a 4-star! Yes! 4-star amazing rivalry complete match. Still not the best pay-per-view I've ever put on. Come on, 4.5 at least. 4.5. 5-star, baby! Let's go! Randy Orton and Drew complete their rivalry with McIntyre as the champion still. Nobody wants to watch that garbage show. Oh, I did not put the tag titles on the line. I screwed up. So maybe that's why it wasn't as good as I was hoping. It probably would have been a 4 if I put the titles on the line. That's my B. I just completely mind blanked on that one. Alright, this show doesn't look that great. Come on. So they beat me in the opener. Second match was crap. They got some local person in there. Somehow still get a 2-star match, 2.5-star match. There's no way. They got a a level 3 rivalry, I guess. So who am I to say? I don't know why, but they do. Both had 5-star main events. Man, it still looks like they beat me. It's about even, I would say, though. 210 for me. Vito champ, nice. 206 for them. Crap. I mean, we did win, but not by as much as I was hoping. Man, I was really hoping to be like under 10,000 at least with that gap there. All right. That's going to be it for me, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this. If you did, like the video, subscribe to the channel, go check out Raw, SmackDown, all those other WWE videos I'm putting up and my other random stuff I like to post if you feel like it. Leave me your comments. Let me know. Give me some advice in the comments. And I'll see you for the next one. That's it for me. See ya! I,